Hi guys, it's me, Sophie. Today's vlog, I've got Naughty Potty. So it says, Naughty Potty. It says, moldable, flexible, reusable, bakeable, bendable, keepable. So this rips open. Take this sticker off. I guess you can keep it in this bag because it's got a seal on it that like you can open. Almost like, and like you can open and close it. So yeah, let's get this red putty thing out here. And I got it there, guys. So let's try and get it out. Come out, just put it. Wow! So there it is. I thought it came in thingy or something. So there it is. It comes with this thing behind it. Feels so smooth. Love it. Oh, that's why. And also, yeah, it has this red wrapper stuff on it. Has that on it. And it has something up here, so does it have it on both sides? Yes. Wait. No. So it's good. So I'm just stretching it. So it's not like fantastic potty. Like I don't really see the potty side of it. Because it says on the label is a Naughty Potty. I don't really see the putty off it. It's like putty like stretches. Like, and this isn't stretch. It's a stretch. It's more like really hard like slime that doesn't stretch. That's as far as it stretches. It's not even that far, look. I don't even know what's wrong with this, but yeah, it's not putty and it's sticky as well. You guys can hear that. It's hard as well. How it stretches. And I'm doing it really slow. Yeah, it's not the best putty ever, but I guess it's okay. Not the best, but it's okay. I guess. I don't know where Mama got it from. I don't know. But so let's put it back in here. And also you have to squish it to the packet so you have to squish it to the packet to enclose the lid. So yeah. That's that. So yeah, it's not like the best, but I really like this fabric. Yeah, it's nice. I like it. So yeah, and so that's that for this video, guys. So yeah. Yeah, I just had my donut. Pardon me. So yeah, that's that video. So see you in my next video. So yeah, make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, and make sure you share with your friends and comment down below if you have ever had Naughty Potty before. Bye guys! Mwah.